we're just gearing up to get ready to hit the trail to get to the lake cabin. And I'll be checking my trap lines along the way. We have 8 husky dogs.
Oh boy.
One vulnerability with our dog team is we only have 1 good leader.
Jaff, come here.
My leader, Jaffy, is getting older. He's just turned 7 this year, you know, so if something happened to Jaffy, we wouldn't really have another go-to leader on the team. And I need him. I'm really hoping one of these pups that we raised, maybe Gwenzie, will take to leading. So training puppies is the most important thing right now.
Oh, Gwenzie. We have an obstacle with her today because she's in heat. So that always causes problems when you're running a dog team, when you have a female in heat.
There you go,
Gwen.
Keep an eye on those two.
Okay. Dog's good enough. I can already tell that there's problems because she's in heat. So we're gonna put her in the very back. I'll switch her with Arctic.
I need them. You know, I need the dogs to get around this trap line. I depend on them. I need them to perform for me. I need them to get me out there, and I need them to get me back home. So they're really important.
Okay. Aye, aye, Captain. We're gonna go.
Jaffy, hike, hike.